afternoon. Then our front passing tonight is going to kick up some winds as well. And we're going to see winds gusting out of the northwest into the overnight hours, right around 25 to 30 miles an hour. So while actual air temperatures are going to be quite cold for tonight, wind chill temperatures will actually be down near and below zero into early Saturday morning. And at the warmest for Saturday, we'll still look at those wind chills in those upper single digits and lower teens. Mid 20s, 25 is our high temperature for your Saturday, and that's going to be very close to a record cold maximum. That record set at 24 degrees for the date. But wind shifting out of the south on Sunday takes us back up to 52 degrees, mid 50s Monday and Tuesday. We're into the 60s by Wednesday, dry and 70 for your St. Patrick's Day on Thursday. Nick? And